to go for a walk or a rollerblade, but by the afternoon, Barry, sitting closer to 27 and feeling close to the 30s. Glad you could join us. I'm meteorologist Nicole Karkic. There is a heat warning in place from Environment Canada for tomorrow. In the afternoon, anywhere painted in pink, which includes London over to Hamilton, Guelph, Kitchener-Waterloo, Toronto as well, will feel close to the 40s. So it is a sweltering hot day. Forecast high for Toronto is expected to get up to 32 degrees. And if we reach that 32 degree mark, it'll break an old record of 31.7 set back in 1945. But there's stormy weather looming. We have some storms in northern Ontario at this point this evening. That front will continue to sink south. Ahead of it in the morning time, after the rush hour, we could see some prefrontal thunderstorms. And then as that front pushes through, thunderstorms sparking off in the afternoon and cooling down our temperatures dramatically as we head into the afternoon. Well, coming up, we're going to count down the And tomorrow, Windsor might feel like the muggiest city in Canada. Thanks for joining us. I'm meteorologist Nicole Karkic. This evening, thunderstorms are occurring in northern Ontario. Anywhere marked in red could be severe, and that storm plays a part of our story tomorrow. So first, we're going to see some very hot temperatures in the afternoon, Toronto feeling like 40. There's a heat advisory in place, including Toronto, over towards Hamilton and London, and we usually don't get heat advisories that late in the season. Now, for the afternoon, and even as early as before lunch, we could have some thunderstorms ahead of the system across the Greater Toronto Region and Southern Ontario in general. But look, anywhere marked in red could see the severe weather. Likely most severe will be Eastern Ontario and Southwestern Ontario too. But we are in the threat for heavy downpours tomorrow, windy conditions as well. This is the forecast for you in terms of rain. We will have you covered right here on the Weather Network. All right, good. Well, we look forward to that, but summer is still with us, and on Friday, it is going to feel like it. It's going to feel like the 40s, in fact, anywhere marked in pink. This is a heat warning that's in place. Hamilton, Toronto is included in that. So warm temperatures, but this cold line, this cold front, this blue line, is going to swing on through for the afternoon, spark thunderstorms, and then cool down our temperatures as we head into the weekend, but it'll just be much closer to seasonal. So the race was on. Glad you could join us. I'm meteorologist Nicole Karkic. This evening, we've seen some warnings in northern Ontario for thunderstorms, so anywhere marked in red is seeing severe weather. That front is going to play into our weather story for tomorrow. Now, ahead of that front, it's going to be hot, steamy, sticky. Southwest winds making it feel close to 40 in Toronto. Barrie will feel like 39, St. Catharines 39, but then that front will come through. Likely the front will come through in the afternoon, but before then, think before lunch, we could see some prefrontal storms. So this could be a few rounds through the day, not just one. Anywhere marked in red could be seeing the severe weather. And we mean severe as in heavy downpours, large size hail. But with thunderstorms, there's always the risk for tornadic activity too. Through to Friday, this is our rainfall forecast in general, 15 to 30. But thunderstorms could bring higher amounts. Well, summer's still with us. Some great lists always on our website, theweathernetwork.com. All right, a quick look across the country for Friday. Really stormy in southern Ontario. It's going to feel like 40 in the Greater Toronto Region, but then storms are going to fire up. Breezy in the east and for the west, returning to seasonal.